Hello friends, this is Pankaj and welcome to AEM tutorial. In this video, I'm going to talk about version purging in AEM. AEM provides a purge versions tool to purge the versions of a node in the repository, and its primary purpose is to reduce the size of a repository by removing the old version of your node. So let's go to the AEM instance. So this is my AEM instance, and let's go to the site console. Go to the Geometrics demo site. Go to the English, go to the services and select the bank services and go to the timeline. I have already created for you the four versions of this bank services page. Now select the versions. So here you can see we have the four versions of this page. You can also create the more version by editing this page and after that publishing it. So then it will create one more version. Now let's talk about purge version tool. So go to the MISC admin tool, go to the localhost. Note down MISC admin. You can find this console in my description below. So open this. Here within the tool, go to the versions, versioning folder. Here we have purge versions. Open this tool. Open this tool. Here we have the path. So select the path of our page. Go to the content. Go to the geometrics. Go to the English page and services. This is our banking page. Click on OK. So this is a path of our page, and I want to keep only two versions. So write down two here and click on dry run. So it will show you how many pages it is going to purge. So it will purge two pages, 1.0 and 1.1. So purge it. So it is successful. Now go to the sites and refresh this. Select the banking services. Now you should only see the two versions. Click on versions. Yeah, you can see the latest version 1.2 and 1.3. It has deleted the old two versions. So this way you can use the purge versions tools and reduce the size of your repository by deleting the old version of your node.